That's my kage.
Side by side, protected by gates and high walls, there were few who could challenge them. But four warriors once proved that even the strongest defenses can fall.
Serve the best, boy.
Quickly, cut it! Face me first!
Sugar ducks of Bakimu! Tinege!
Yeah! Penguin!
Hanoi!
Looking for me?
Fighting at Kushidera Temple. Monks are in danger.
Norio!
Lord Sakai!
Oh. My lord, look what they've done!
Kushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed.
Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground.
They attacked for a reason.
The temple gives people hope! The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing. And the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama, a statue of Buddha, carved at the temple's founding. My brother would have recovered them. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills.
Then we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter.
I'll see to the monks. I hope Abbot Kome is safe.
Where would they take it?
The statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and rode off toward the coast.
We'll return the statue and save this temple.
Not even your brother could keep that promise, Norio.
What was that about?
My brother fell to a Mongol blade. Enjo the Guardian dies, and these monks are willing to give up everything. They're cowards.
They're people.
Enjo feared nothing. He wasn't even 20 when he saved this temple from bandits.
Now it's up to us.
We need to find the Buddha and return it to the temple.
The monk said they took it toward the coast. We can pick up their trail. You're angry.
How can you tell?
You're not talking.
It's that monk. He doesn't know the whole story about my brother saving Kushidera.
I heard Enjo acted alone.
That's the legend. In reality, he ordered three of his bravest monks to challenge the bandits.
A distraction?
A sacrifice. They died? Over here, my lord!
Horse.
A sacrifice. They died in battle, but only after giving Enjo enough time to flank the bandits and save the temple.
Come on!
Come on!
Road! Over there!
So...
What happened?
I was following the Mongols. Begged them to give back our Buddha.
Where did they go?
Out of the forest. To the hills.
May your next life be more peaceful than this one.
He gave his life for his temple. Like my brother.
You will do the same.
Statue must be there. First, we'll punish them for telling the temple.
Then, Nigga, what is going on?
For the statue.
There it is! carved from a star that fell from the heavens centuries ago. Beautiful.
There's nothing else like it on the island. Let's get it back to the temple.
Angel became the guardian when bandits attacked the temple. They came for this statue.
It's priceless. Probably survived many such attempts.
How many more people have to die protecting it?
You want to let it be stolen?
No. But the temple is filled with treasures. It provokes greed and envy.
Lord Shimura brought me to see it when I was a boy. I was sure the sculptor must have met the Buddha in person.
When I was a boy, my family traveled here to make an offering for the new year. That's when Enjo and I decided to become monks. I used to know what I fought for.
We fight for a home.
Maybe so.
Thank you for the banners. I hear rumors the traitors of Yarikara have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Lord Shimura needs Yarikawa to join his cause. We must put the past behind us and unite against the enemy.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yarikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Your help and inspiration are invaluable. We will do what we can to help you, my lord.
I hope Abbot Kome is safe.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
To help resist the Mongols in Toyotama. But when they attacked, he escaped.
The battle was chaotic. Might be difficult to track them.
There's a farm nearby that supports the temple.
We'll start there.
This reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember, but it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose. And we stopped fighting in order to find him.
Didn't that just make things worse?
He got us to see that our fight was less important than we realized.
He could have just told you that.
The abbot likes to say that when people don't listen, he talks with action. The abbot is the only one holding Kushidera Temple together. If something happens to him, the monks will abandon Kushi.
I'm sure we'll find Abbot Kome there.
Fire! Coming from the farm.
Is it the abbot?
Bastards love their fire, don't they? He's not the abbot. Just one of his followers.
Keep searching. Water barrels. Tipped over. Straw bedding. Damn.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
Escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
Then there's still hope.
Footprints are heavier, farther apart.
He was running.
Release me!
More blood. He jumped down. Blood on the rocks. Is that a cave?
No. Is he?
I'm sorry, Nuriel.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him? A Lotus Sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion. A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Enjo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together we can defeat the Mongols.
My lord!
Ryo, have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple?
Look, a Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The ghost, and the brother of the Guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
By the river. They don't have time to reach shelter.
And we'll be their shelter.
I can't. The Buddha. The Abbot Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
Do you let the monks burn?
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Stay here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back.
Mongols coming! Get away from the river!
Yeah.
can find hell!
Ryo!
Bring these Mongols back across the river, my lord! Retreat and find hell!
Ryo!
Send these Mongols back across the river, my lord!